they met at Holy Cross a long time ago when they both first started there. And they started a few years ago, didn't start dating until about a year and a half ago. It was February of last year. And so they both were like, we didn't have feelings at first, and then we did have some feelings, but the timing was never right. So when the timing was right, February of last year, they were like, we're gonna date. Less than a month later, quarantine happened. So they decided, you know what's the best thing we should do? I'm gonna move into your parents' house. So Despina goes to Pennsylvania, lives with the Murray family for an indefinite amount of time. Over the last couple of, like, year and a half, they've both spent an absurd amount of time with both my family here in New Orleans, their family in Pennsylvania. So we've all gotten very close over video calls. Although I don't say it enough, I am very happy to be your sister. And I'm excited for this next chapter in your life.
Dream a little bigger. My life is so much sweeter because you make me better.
Family from the moment you walked into our house, and I'm so excited to have a sister that I can joke around with and talk about anime to and have a lifetime to learn from. And to Clem and Nikki and the rest of the Wilson family, I am so excited for you to share in the light that Paul has always brought to our family. And Paul, whether it was showing me how important it is to show the people around you that you love them, or teaching me that one act of selflessness can inspire the people around us for a lifetime, you have always been my role model, and you have always made me want to be more like you. And I'm so grateful for that. I'm so excited for this next stage in your life, and I'm honored to be by your side for the start of it.
A thousand different pictures that your mother took of you. You see, this crazy dream last night, this man, he talked to me. He told me everything.
Indeed, your union is so beautiful that it wounds us as a sweet theophany of God's goodness. It conquers our neurotic fear of death. And it's as one artist put it, you make a fool out of death with your beauty. And for a moment, forget to worry. Today we honor you who have always honored us. We rejoice with you. To Paul, to Despina, Murray.
You are the future. I say you are the future.
at 1,000 different pictures that your mother took of you.